Now, here's something that just came up today. Baseball's all-time home run king, not legit, Barry Bonds, says that if Ichiro were in the home run derby this year, he'd win it. Now, you're talking about Ichiro Suzuki, who's been a career singles hitter as he closes in on 3,000 hits. But in a home run derby situation where that's all he would do is be swinging for the fence, Barry Bonds insists that Ichiro would win. Now, I'd love to see that. I mean, that would be unbelievable. You have Ichiro, could be his last year in the major leagues as he gets that 3,000 hits. We already know he's past Pete Rose. Not really.
Asterisk.
But I mean, if you add Japanese hits, which you shouldn't. But why not? I mean, if Ichiro could walk out there, that little slight figure out there going
right.
against, you know, the Stantons and the Bryce Harpers and
the Mike
Trouts,
whose neck is this thick.
Chris Davises of the world, those type of guys, and win. See, that would be fun. You got to have sort of that underdog element, I would think,
sure.
to make it a little more entertaining.
But what? What's Barry Bonds basing it on? Just the mechanics of his swing?
Well, what he says is, look, Ichiro's
he's a slap hitter.
But that's what he does during a game. Yeah, I mean, he's the ultimate singles hitter. But if you're asking him to just go up there, he says that he has the cut. He can adjust his swing. He's a master. You know, it would have been interesting back in the day with a guy like Tony Gwynn. I mean, you never thought of Tony Gwynn in a home run hitting contest. But you remember Ted Williams used to say to Tony, if you just pull the ball, you would hit more home runs. You certainly have the size to hit home
sure.
runs, but Tony wasn't that kind of hitter. Tony was a .338 career hitter because he sprayed it all over the field.
What?
But if you were just to get up there and just swing for the fences, I think a lot of people think Tony, because he's such a great contact hitter, had such back control like an Ichiro, maybe he could have won a home run derby.
It just dawned on me. You know who I'd like to see come back and take part? Barry Bonds.
Barry Bonds. Wait a second.
The shrunken, smaller.
Well, then you would have
Barry
the shrunken Bonds.
Bonds,
the shrunken Mark McGuire, the shrunken Mike Piazza,
Pudge Rodriguez,
so all the guys that have shrunk down.
Sammy Sosa.
So you'd have the shrunken home run derby.
I think you need to have a veterans home run derby.